Hey guys, this is Elle Diamond. I'm your wellness advocate from Doterra. I'm here today to show you how I use my frankincense, my lavender, and my fractionated coconut oil on my skin, and it helps keep all those wrinkles away. And if there's any little spots or anything that's coming up there, helps heal them. So what I've got my little dish here. I've got my fractionated coconut oil, and this helps penetrate the skin because it's had the fat contents taken out, and it absorbs really, really quickly. So this is your carrier oil. You don't need to use it, but I like to use a little bit of oil on the skin. Then I've got my frankincense oil. This is absolutely incredible. It brings a ton of oxygen into your cells. When you put it anywhere on your body, it becomes systemic in 30 seconds. And it helps maintain a fantastic immune system. But for the skin, Cleopatra used to send all her slaves on a frankincense trail because this is what she used as part of her beauty regime. And when applied on the skin, on the face, helps keep those wrinkles away, plumps them all up. We also have, I've got my lavender oil. I had that open. That is absolutely beautiful. This is great on the skin for any nicks, bites, itchiness, mosquito bites, burns, cuts. Helps the skin heal 2 or 3 times faster. Sunburn, a whole lot of stuff. So I'm going to be putting this on today. I'll just show you what I quickly do. So I'll put 1, 2, 3 drops of that in there, and then I'll put 3 drops is the therapeutic dose. So I'll put 1, 2, 3 of lavender, and then one, two, three of frankincense. One more drop went in there. So now I'm going to mix that all up. It's easy to apply, and then I'm just going to apply all over my skin. You can put it in around, I like to put it in around my eyes a little bit, and this absorbs into the skin. Your skin feels amazing. If you've got any little things on your skin that are, I've got little sores on there that they're from inside. I don't know what they're from. They've been there for a while, but they're all healing now. So I've been applying this. And that's it. And that's your moisturizer. And you're done for the day. Thanks. Bye for now.